Forget about climbing these stairs. I just started the elevator. My Polo Club members, and today we are showing with Blue Revengers, and today we are we're going to be showcasing an elevator! And today we're going to be showcasing today, guys, I'm going to show you how to make an elevator in Minecraft Bucket Edition. In the box, you're going to need a sticky piston. What is this even doing my place? Redstone repeater button, radiant pressure plate, horse place one, quartz slab, iron door, and 64 blocks of your choice. So then, let's get started. Actually, this is just so showcase. I was breaking y'all guys. Actually, I'm going to be showing you the elevator. All you need to do is just copy the things that I show you. Oh, snap, I need to get this down. Hold on guys, I need to get this down to the floor. Let's showcase. What happened? Better. Okay. Last thing. Make it L shape. Make this part an L shape. You can make it as tall as you. Don't do it this way. Do it this way. You don't have to do this style. You can do a different one, like brick, stained clay, or maybe stone. But I like this because Mr. Paul Zamora did this. Mr. Paul Zamora accent. It is again. Mr. Pugsum. Hey guys, Mr. Pugsum. More and today with. Now for the inside. You don't have to use block. One thing, you don't have to use block. You can like use any type of block, like piston, stone, or cobblestone walls, or a fence. And also, you can do a different design for this. Like I said. Oh, random block. I can't do this right now, phone. So then, guys, that's the end of the video because soon I'm gonna have to restart my phone again. So then, guys, this is the end of the video. Don't forget to drop a link in the description, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.